futuro presidente de la parada puertorriqueña de Newark.
Right hand, please. I,
Nelson Butchie Nieves.
For the office
of President of the Puerto Rican Day Parade.
Solemnly swear. To uphold. The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
The Constitution of the State of New Jersey.
And the laws and the bylaws of.
And the laws and the bylaws of the Puerto Rican Day Parade, established in 1961.
So help me God.
Thank you very much.
Se pueden sentar si quieren. Primeramente,
first of all, I want to say thank you for coming out. Thank you for coming out. This is an immense honor for myself, for this executive board, that as you see, they're powerful leaders all on their own. These people are here to work very hard for the Puerto Rican community, for our Puerto Rican parade. It's very important that you understand that this organization was established in 1961, almost a little bit over 54 years. That's nothing to sneeze at. That is really, really important that you understand that what we haven't planned, what we've been working, what we are just so excited to do is to bring you what you deserve, which is a great parade, your parade. Don't ever forget that this parade, you guys are the owner. You guys, no one else but you guys, the Puerto Rican community. I want to thank Judge Monte for doing us the honor. I want to thank Wanda and Cheito Ortiz from Blamoyan for always saying presente when it comes to the Puerto Rican community. Always. I want to thank the gentleman that took on the challenge, and I say a challenge because it was not easy what we requested of him, and it was not easy what he had to do for the Puerto Rican community. And that's Armando Aviles and the election committee. Please give a hard round of applause to Armando Aviles and the election committee. I want to thank personally all the politicians in the city of Newark today and the past administrations all the way down to 1961, because if it would not have been for the politicians, this parade would have never, ever existed. Let's not get it wrong. I All those people that are here, that are coordinators, that I have spoken to them personally, and that are part of the team, please stand up. I have spoken to certain people about becoming coordinators and becoming part of the team. If you're here, please stand up. But what I want to say is that for the past 2 months, we have been meeting every Wednesday for the past 2 months, planning for our 2015 election. We also understood where we probably would have lost the election. But like I told them, every plan that we put together, you make sure you give it and you put it in practice to whoever become president. Thank God that I became president, okay? The other thing I want to thank, that is very, very, you know, to me, it means a lot. I want to thank Carmen Rodriguez for allowing the Explorers Honor Guard to do such a beautiful job. Let's give them a round of applause. And a special thank to Freeholder Rolando Bobadilla for donating the programs and those beautiful stickers that everybody got. You like the stickers? With those stickers, that is your new logo of your Puerto Rican Day Parade here in the city of Newark, okay? Wear it proudly. Very, very proud. We're very proud about that logo. Very, very proud. What could I say about this executive board? This executive board have brought so much inspiration to me. This executive board, to me, is what's gonna make the 2015 Puerto Rican Parade an excellent event. These people, what they bring to the table is amazing. You guys, as Puerto Ricans, gotta look at these Puerto Rican leaders and expect the world from them. And guess what? They're gonna give it to you, because they are amazing. A round of applause for the executive board. You gotta understand that the way I feel and the way they feel, we are reborning again our Puerto Rican parade. This was an organization that every year, the Puerto Rican community looked forward for the parade. You could do whatever you want all week long, but the day of the Puerto Rican parade, everybody planned to go there. They would do the arroz con gandules, pernil, aguacate, you know, todo eso para llevar para el desfile o para después del desfile. So, esto decirle merece un aplauso bien fuerte, pero bien, bien fuerte. One person that I want to give a thanks to also, a very strong thank, is to Jasmine Perez, our mistress of ceremony. A wonderful, wonderful job. One thing that I'm going to tell everyone here, we promise you honesty, transparency, and dignity to our Puerto Rican Day Parade. We promise you. We promise you that every 3 months, beginning in March, we will have a town meeting. That in that town meeting, you will ask any question you have, and there will be a financial report. So you know what money came in and what has been spent. That hasn't been done in many, many years. But I promise you, we promise you, that that's what we're gonna do. This is not gonna be an organization that you're gonna wonder. No. On top of that promise, there will be a website that is being put together right now that whenever you have a question, all you got to do is download the financial report or download whatever you want to know about this organization. From this point on, el respeto empieza hoy con esta organización. Our parade is going to be Sunday, September 20th. 2015. Make sure you keep that in mind. Sunday, September 20, 2015. That's the day of parade. And what I have to say to all you guys, first of all, thank you. Thank you guys for showing this support. Thank you. Remember, we could work all we want. All we want. We could, 24/7. Year round, we could work on this parade, but if we don't have your support,
we have nothing. So we need your help. What do I ask from you right now? Very simple. Let the people know that the parade is standing strong and that we are gonna be happy. Let them know. I remember when I used to be vice president con el señor Linares, que se encuentra aquí, how hard we worked to make this organization be one of the most powerful organizations in the state of New Jersey. I remember when the radio station used to call us to advertise, to be part of the festival. I remember when the Fiesta Patronal was one of the most amazing things that this city and the state used to have. I remember when companies, corporations, used to fight over who was gonna give the money for this organization. Because whether it was Coors, or whether it was Goya, or whether whatever it was, they used to fight over it. You know why? Because this organization, in the history, was one of the most powerful machines in the state of New Jersey when it came to the Puerto Rican community. So you guys understand that the work that we got up ahead is not gonna be easy, but we're gonna do it. Am I right? And I want to say thank you again, y que viva Puerto Rico. Thank you very much.
Fuerte aplauso.